Hey friends and family, today is day 26 post-transplant, and just wanted to give you an update. Today I went to the doctor to get some blood work, and everything went perfect. The doctor's very impressed by what's going on, and I really know it's because of the Lord Almighty, because of your prayers, and because of faith in general. And I just want to thank you so much for your prayers and your continuous support. Thank you for everybody that supported me financially, not only that, but prayerfully sowing into me and my family. Got some exciting things, guys. On the 23rd, the shirt campaign that we did should be arriving at your house if you purchase a shirt. I'm so excited about that. Thank you so much for supporting in that. Also, if you haven't heard, we actually started a new ministry called 33 AD Ministries, since 33 AD. But 33 AD Ministries, go to our Facebook page and like us there, and you can follow us in the ministry. And we're working on some websites and different things like that, so you can just continue to follow us in that. Besides that, guys, I feel great. Besides still being involved, that's going to be like that for a very long time. But you know what, guys, I'm really appreciative of everything that's going on. I'm getting my strength back every single day, and I'm feeling better and better. The only thing that I would actually really ask for prayer with is my fatigue. I get really, really tired really easy. Just doing normal things, and not only that, just my facial hair will grow a little bit, give me some eyelashes, maybe I won't look so albino-ish, but besides that, everything's going great, and I appreciate you. And guys, I got a simple scripture. It's very, very simple. It's in John 20:21. Let's say it again, John 20:21, and it's Jesus after the resurrection. He saw it to his disciples and says, "Peace be with you." He says, "As the Father has sent me, I'm sending you." And then he gave them the Holy Spirit. And guys, I'm saying right now, man, the waves of this world has been tossing and turning all of us left and right. And even what breaks my heart is in Nebraska yesterday with the 3 tornadoes touching down. And I just want to tell you, whatever storm you're going through, either sickness, financial, relational, mental, whatever it is, I'm going to speak to you directly into your spirit, straight from the words of God out of John 20:21. I say, peace be with you. Peace be still in Jesus' name. And guys, he didn't stop there. He blew on them and said, receive the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit is our best friend. The Holy Spirit is the one that is with us now until we get up there with the Lord. So guys, when you need help, don't just say, "Oh, Jesus, help me, help me, help me." Ask the Holy Spirit, "How do I combat this? What do I need to do? Give me wisdom." And then you speak to your mountain, and with the power of the Holy Spirit and God Himself, that mountain shall move. Anyways, guys, peace be with you in Jesus' name. I love you. Continue to pray for me. I'll pray for you. And thank you so much for everything that you've ever done for me. In Jesus' name. Bye. I've got to shout my praise. Yeah.